can't believe this idiot is the maintenance department. Look, don't worry. We've already gotten the teenage years saved. We might still be able to do this. Alright, but I ain't telling him about this. As long as we can succeed, he doesn't have to know. Well, I guess this is it. There's nothing we can do here. Ready to finalize before activation? Ladies first. What a shame. I was actually looking forward to it. Act 2? Wait, how many acts are there? Billions of lighthouses stuck at the far end of the sky. Oh, is that what he was talking about? You thought all the stars were lighthouses? Don't disturb them. They might not wake easily, but they need the concentration. We're back here. And that's all this old fool knows. Sorry, I can't be any more help. But that'll have to be enough. Aye. All that's left to do is linking your registered desire to go to the moon to your early memories. Then we'll pull the switch and voila, you'll be on the moon in no time. Is this Ava? Is she black or? I don't know. I have a question. If you can make Lily disappear, that means you can alter this world. Then, can you not simply make things happen and fulfill my wish here and now? That would work if this were one true set of memories. What do you mean? What is this then? What am I? This is just a copy, a canvas for us to work with, if you will. As for you, you are merely an algorithm traced from Johnny. Enough to reflect his likeness, but far from complete. All we can do is prepare this canvas in a logically consistent way. And then, when we transfer your registered desire to your childhood, the machine will generate your new life, one where the desire dictates your behavior. The results of that will then be written to the real John. So you see, even if we satisfy you, you are merely a read-only program. I mean, we could reset you over and over again, and that's enough. Oh, don't be so sensitive. He's not real, you know. If you truly believe that, why do you even care to explain? I'm just trying to save time. Let's go. Doctor. Is that what I truly am? Well, what? All our night's work. Thank you. doing? What the? This could be warning first. What can I say? I like being ahead. I'd ask if that was a pun, but I'm afraid, afraid you said yes. Let's do this fast. I feel silly enough in this form as it is. All we need to do is pass the desire from this from the latest memory to the earliest. Light up two matching mementos on the edges to transfer registered desire. So it'd be... what? A rabbit? Oh. Flowers. Ah, gobshite. So it'd be a rabbit for this. And the book. Om nom nom nom. Seriously? Gotta be that way, right? I don't know. Alright, so he's got a clock, and that is it. I didn't do it. That's about all the ones we can work with. Ready to pull the switch? You know me, always ready. Alright, let's go check out what souvenirs we brought back from the moon. Ladies first. Not this time, hon. Okay, it's break time.